5 years after commissioning its first aircraft carrier, the Liaoning, China launched its second carrier, the Shandong, on April 26, 2017. Unlike its Soviet-built predecessor, the Shandong is China's first domestically built carrier. Both carriers are similar in size and use a short takeoff but arrested recovery system for the launch and recovery of aircraft. Although similar to the Liaoning, the Shandong features some notable enhancements and represents an important step in China's developing aircraft carrier program. Because of their essentially common but not identical designs, Shandong was initially believed to be designated as a Type 001A carrier by many analysts. But the Keiji Chinese government finally confirmed in December 2021 the new vessel will instead go by the Type 002 designation. Shandong can carry more fighters than its predecessor but won't necessarily do so for a while. The Liaoning can carry a total of 36 aircraft, including 24 jet fighters. For the Shandong, Chinese naval architect made the island the built-up superstructure on a carrier, deck taller but occupying smaller in surface area. That affords the Shandong deck space for 44 aircraft in total, including up to 32 fighter jets. That's useful but doesn't mean the Pla Navy will be max out each carrier's air wing, as there are rumored to be only around 50 J-15s fighters in service so far, and some of those will also be needed for land-based training and rotations. Indeed, according to the South China Morning Post article, only 30 pilots and 24 J-15s appeared to be deployed on the carrier. One thing that bears monitoring will be whether Shandong's air wing incorporates any J-15D electronic warfare jets equipped with jamming pods to serve alongside the regular model. A J-15D was already spotted on Shandong's deck in 2018. AESA electronically scanned array radar with four antennae facing in different directions are basically today's gold standard in radars, as they boast higher resolution, are more discreet than other powerful radars, and are much more resistant to jamming. Quality radars are vital to provide carriers with air traffic control, coordinate combat operations, and detect incoming threats. Its J-15 Flying Shark fighters theoretically outperform US Navy Super Hornets on some metrics. But in reality, they can't carry nearly as much fuel and weapons. The J-15 is copied from a prototype Sukhoi Su-33 flanker China bought from Ukraine, just like the carrier. Shandong may well end up being the only Type 002 carrier to enter Pla Navy service. That's because the third and fourth carriers currently under construction will be larger, more capable design with a large flat deck and electromagnetic catapults that will allow onboard jets to take off with full weapons and fuel loads.